Rapper G Herbo and five others are facing charges for stealing credit card information to fund luxury vacations, flights, and designer dogs. This is Ty Hampton with TheJasmineBrand.com. Chicago rapper G Herbo, real name Herbert Randall Wright III, is facing some legal troubles. On Wednesday, December 2nd, an indictment was unsealed that 25-year-old G Herbo, along with five others, were hit with charges. Reportedly, the groups used stolen credit card information to fund luxury vacations and a villa in Jamaica, charter private jets, lease foreign cars, and get designer puppies, among other activities. The actual indictment was issued by a grand jury on October 15th in Massachusetts in the U.S. District Courts. G Herbo is facing charges of wire fraud, conspiracy to commit wire fraud, and aggravated identity theft. Herbo, along with Antonio Strong, Joseph Williams, Stephen Hayes Jr., Demario Sorales, and Terrence Bender will have to appear in court. So how did the rapper and others get the stolen information, including credit card holders' names, addresses, account numbers, and security codes? Court records allege from the dark web. While all the charges went through, eventually the owners ended up disputing the charges, and the payments were left to merchants. Recently, Herbo made the Forbes 30 Under 30 list for entrepreneurs, business owners, and more. He has not given any comment regarding the charges. What do you think about G Herbo's charges? Let us know in the comments. This is Ty Hampton for all of your entertainment news. Log on to TheJasmineBrand.com.